How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Why did they do that to her?
We can be cruel.
My mom would say that. About wolves.
Well, she wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People will blame her for what I did.
Any ideas?
Maybe we should try to head down there.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this.
Damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Ah!
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Well, Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never say that. My condolences on your son. It's... with our prophet now. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you. You have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure if she's ready yet.
You elders know what's best. I'll be for the best.
Yes. Of course.
Thank you.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It's my first time.
See a way out of here?
Maybe we can get in that way.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this.
I don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. We're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay. Is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Thank you.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll go to the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Huh?